Modi government has given befitting reply to terrorists, says BJP President Amit Shah at election rally in Andhra Pradesh. In Uttar Pradesh, Nishad Party joins NDA. In Rajasthan, BJP forges alliance with Rashtriya Lok Tantrik Party. Former Rajya Sabha MP Anand Bhaskar Rapolu joins BJP in Telangana. In Madhya Pradesh, Congress releases fresh candidate list for Lok Sabha election. Kamal Nath's son to contest from Chindwara. Arjun Singh's son Rajay Singh from Sidhi. Mallikarjun Kharge files nomination from Gulbarga in Karnataka. Talks on Kartarpur corridor project stalled between India and Pakistan. Decision taken after Islamabad fails to clarify on the presence of Khalistani sympathizers on a committee formed for project. Four border security force personnel killed in encounter in Kanker, Chhattisgarh. Two jawans injured. Security operation against Naxalites underway. And repo rate cut by 25 basis points from 6.25% to 6%. RBI estimates 7.2% economic growth rate in 2019-20.